Today in wine history, the Texas High Plains AVA was established in 2003.